Rob and Erica, good evening. Chicago police detectives, we are told, will reach out to Jussie Smollett's legal team to try and negotiate a reasonable surrender. And if that happens, Jussie Smollett could very well walk through the doors here at Area Central. Inside that car, surrounded by police, leaving the courthouse at 26th and California, brothers Ola and Abel Osundaro. The duo spent several hours testifying before a grand jury, the result, an indictment. Actor Jussie Smollett charged with disorderly conduct, a class 4 felony. The brother's attorney, Gloria Schmidt.
There was a point where this story needed to be told, and they manned up and they said, you know what, we're going to correct this.
That story told in part through this surveillance video CBS 2 first obtained. The brothers seen at a beauty supply store buying items sources say were used just a day later in a staged attack on Smollett. A plain red hat, ski masks, and gloves are among the items.
I've been in touch with mom. I've been in touch with older brother. I've been in touch with the family. This has been very traumatizing to them, as well as everyone who knows this story.
A raid of the brothers' home turned up some of the same props the brothers purchased, like that red hat and black face mask.
I think Jussie Smollett should come clear because the truth will set him free.
Last month, Smollett told police he was approached by two men yelling racial and homophobic slurs. He was doused in bleach, assaulted, and a rope was placed around his neck. Now that story has a new chapter. Charges.
I think that Jussie's conscience is probably not letting him sleep right now, so I think he should unload that conscience and just come out and tell the American people what actually happened.
And this evening, Jussie Smollett's legal team releasing a statement saying, like any other citizen, Mr. Smollett enjoys the presumption of innocence, particularly when there has been an investigation like this one, where information, both true and false, has been repeatedly leaked. And given these circumstances, we intend to conduct a thorough investigation and mount an aggressive defense. Smollett will make his first court appearance tomorrow afternoon. Reporting live from Area Central, Charlie DeMar, CBS 2 News. Rob.
Okay, Charlie, thank you.